All right, we're back at it with Glacia here. Let's just get into it. I'm not expecting as difficult as a challenge as Phoebe, but as always, you never really know. You really don't get to know any of these Elite Four members. Like, they don't spend any time outside of the league. They may in the post game, I really don't know. Let's go with Leaf Blade. Lucky crit, let's go. Lucky crit. Frostlass. I mean, let's go with Camerupt. I just don't want to do the whole confusion thing. It's never fun. Yeah. Kind of hoping we break through it. And now hail is definitely not fun, but we need to get past this Frostlass. All right. Oh, come on. Life can just never be easy, huh? Let's heal him up. Crack at this. And let me guess, they're gonna get the boost. Because they always get the boost. No, they didn't this time. Nope. Did not mean to do that. It would suck if I break through and use Earthquake and that hits. They really just can't have you use to go to the exact same item that you used last time. Okay. Let's use Amnesia. Yeah, it's not fun when you miss, huh? Now we can live some a few hits. Go, Camerupt. I need you to get it together. What is the chance on this confusion hitting itself? Like, come on. It feels like it does that every single battle. Finally. I'm not playing around anymore. I'm kind of annoyed. Send in your Celio. I'm sure you have one. Another one of these? right, let's go a different direction. Let's hit with the iron head. Let's keep banging on in for this. Really? Okay. So we need some extra oomph with that iron head. Make sure you stay down this time. There we go. Alright, well, it was more of a battle than I was expecting. Nah, I definitely don't know what to expect with Drake here. Is he gonna leave with a shell gun? Is he gonna have something completely different? Who knows? But I'll catch you guys in that one when we finally face the last of the elite. Peace.